After 4 years in hiding, one hero emerges.
Hey there, guys.